Okay guys, today I'll be showing you how to do the mini glitch for Fallout 4 on PS4. Basically all you do is you buy one of these rounds, well, all of them, and then you move over to your inventory, select the ones that you just bought, you sell one, and then you sell the rest, and as you can see, it's still there and it's glitched. And all you do is take all the money, but you don't accept the sale. You can continue buying other things that you do need. I would suggest whatever rounds you're going to do this glitch with, be with a gun that you don't use, or because when you're finished this, you'll have none of those bullets left. You would have to buy them all again, and it would cost you more than it would have the first time round. Then you would just move back over here to the rounds that you'd done the glitch with, and it's still there. It'll take a while to sell all this off and keep your money, but it is worth it because you save a lot of money and you make a profit, so it's definitely worth doing, but it takes a lot of time to sell all these things. If anybody does know of a way to do this faster, let me know in the comments, because right now it takes me around 10 minutes to sell everything off if I go too high. But basically that's it, that's all you do, and it's that easy. Leave a like if you liked the video, and that's it. Thanks for watching.